He's hungry. Oh, he ain't got the energy. He's just tired. Yeah, buddy. It's okay. I'll hold you.
So a hummingbird landed in the pool and couldn't get out of the water today. So Miss Judy Lynn's playing lifesaver. Got him dried off and now he's drinking up a storm.
Mm-hmm. You tell him how long he was in there. Well, you had to share. You had your time. Yeah, buddy, I see you. Okay, and this is... Oh, goodness. Come on. Yeah. Okay. There you go.
Little man was thirsty, a little lady. I think it's a little lady because it don't have the ruby throat on it. Going to sleep now, his eyes are shut, or her eyes.
He's breathing hard. Okay.
Other hummingbirds are coming in for a landing because we've got their feeder down.
They're trying anyway. Okay, I'm not going far. Amazing little birds, aren't they?
Yeah, we saved his life.
Yeah, I just hope.
His wings aren't hurt.
Yeah.
When we get her energy back, she'll be able to flutter her wings and dry them off. She's dried a lot. Feet aren't straightening out. I hope her feet ain't. Probably about out of energy. There she goes, getting her feet underneath her.
Good girl. I might have to pause it and start again.